since I started doing a lot of self-hypnosis and meditation, like, I'm still a big thinker. I'm still thinking about various things all the time. But now there's like a thin veil between my thoughts and I'm not so attached to them. I can be like, I don't want to think about that anymore.